Hi, welcome to Clank's Nemesis.
Yes, a wonderful movie you're about to enjoy that is a part of a six-parter movie series. This movie can be a standalone if you haven't seen the rest of them, but if you want to enjoy yourself, go and watch those as well. Why not?
These are good references.
Yes.
And David here wasn't able to return as his iconic role as the agent, Clank.
Mm-hmm.
So I filled in for David.
Yes. Even though I might have not met all of the actors, I would like to thank you all for all the wonderful work you've done, and I am very glad to show this movie to all of you here. Pauli has done an amazing work, and all of the actors as well. Yes, anything else you would like to add, Pauli?
I just wanted to say that this is as much your movie as it is ours, so I hope you enjoy it.
Yes.
What you did, Silvio.
You think that gun is supposed to scare me? You got the wrong person, Clank.
My officer is dead.
You think I did it?
He uttered your name in his dying words.
Yes, he never lied.
You betrayed him. Who paid you to do it? Was it Kingpin?
You were so sure it was me. You should have sent someone more experienced to finish the job. I'm not afraid of you. You never kill anyone. I know that you want revenge.
He was a friend.
It's fine. I know my time is over. You don't have to worry. If you do it once, you'll forever be used to it.
I'll never get used to that.
God damn it, move along, move along. Hurry up, god damn it. You too. I'm tired of this. Go, god damn it. Hate this goddamn job. Off the same thing.
Take a last look, Clank. They're leaving this base.
Boy.
Don't fucking talk to my kitchen slave. No fucking talking to my kitchen slave. Slave!
What? What the hell? Oh, you dead! You goddamn! You dead! Oh, shit! Crap!
Stay back! Stay back! I'll shoot you! I'll shoot you! All you! I'm gonna get you too!
Thank you.
This never happened to the other guy.
Where's your leader? Sir, the general is here.
I can vote for the general.
I'm doing it by myself.
Do you have it?
Yes, I do.
Then give it to me.
Not so fast.
What? I gave you the money.
But I lost a lot of men trying to find its fame.
I told you not to change the deal. But okay then. Give me it. I thought it would be more heavier. But just think, everything you write with this can become real.
It has had a malfunction and it must be fixed before I can use it.
I see you've been looking into this. Good work. But it's okay. I can fix this.
Am I going to get what I want now?
Perhaps. But there's one problem. You changed the deal. And you?
My man will work for you now.
Good. Prepare your men to get here. We have to fix this.
It has now been a year since the agent organization, CIS, found out the true identity of the terrorist known as Goldscar. The terrorist was found by Agent Clank, who has not been heard from since, but we do hope all is well. In other news, earlier this evening, the National Museum exploded. Many artifacts are believed to be destroyed, including the famous pencil of Mun Ra, but the police still don't know who caused the explosion.
Still no news of Clank.
What news would you like to know?
You could at least send me a message that you were alive.
Yeah, I could have. You know, for a moment there I almost forgot about my mission. I did my best not to think about it.
We need your help.
I know. I did come back. And I do feel better now.
Did you find any information about your brother or the pencil?
Not much. But I have a starting point.
So why did you come back?
I needed to pick up a few things.
Well, you're always welcome in the office. You helped to solve that Goldscar case.
Goldscar was not alone.
What do you mean?
His bodyguard survived. I think that he was sent to find the pencil.
So what's the plan?
The destruction of the museum was a setup. I think my brother was behind it. He wanted us to believe that the pencil was destroyed.
You're saying?
Your bodyguard was sent there to Goldscar, the spy, to look for the pencil. Crane was his name. Turns out nobody had a pencil. But he would find it no matter what.
Well, we can always trust in you, Clank.
Consider this as my resignation.
So it'll be your final mission then? Well, you'll be debriefed by our new chief of staff.
Fair enough. But remember, I'm only doing this to help my brother. Don't send anyone else on this mission.
Okay. Well, we'll miss you, Clank.
And if you ask one of them?
Well, there have been rumors about a traitor amongst the spies, so be careful of what you say around people. You don't want them to know too much.
Hello, Julianne. Long time no see.
Clank, we thought you were dead. But then again, we're always mistaken when it comes to you.
I see you are the chief of staff now. Last time, you had a desk job.
You said it yourself. We work is not for everyone.
For sure I said that, wasn't it? Never mind.
But why did you come back? You could have stayed where you were. Living in peace, never having to work again.
Well, they need me. That's why. Like, I truly don't want to do this, but if I don't, I know what's going to happen. What's that on there?
Your initials. It's always good to remember who you are.
Well, I know who I am. What do you think you have to see in there?
Yeah, but that's only your middle name.
Well, people try to figure out what it is.
It doesn't matter. You are not coming back.
What made you say that?
Well, are you?
No.
All right then.
And my old equipment?
Dr. Alfred will give them to you.
Yeah. By the way, there might be a traitor among us. You happen to know anything about that?
No, I don't know who that could be.
Let's see. See you later then.
How much progress have you made?
It's going well. I may be good at interrogations, but lucky for you, I also studied science.
Good. So you can fix it?
It's a bit difficult. A few days, maybe.
Okay. But you don't want to trust. The other scientists, they're no good.
It's a well-made choice. There's just one person that worries me.
Who?
Agent Clank.
Agent Clank? Huh. He might be my brother. He might even be the best. But if he finds us, he won't survive. Not the things I planned.
I hope so. He might remember that he captured his friend once. The policeman.
That was a long time ago. Just keep working on that. Crane, nice that you could join us.
So who's that?
This is Crane, the best henchman you can get. He's strong as steel.
Can he stand a chance against someone like Clank?
I fought against him before. I defeated him both times. Next time I see him, I won't show mercy again.
You see? No worries.
So, what are we doing with the pencil?
With the powers of the pencil, we could destroy or take over the world economy.
Oh, I'm not so good at politics and stuff. I keep my eyes on the soldiers. We will need many.
Hello. It's been a while since we met. I've exactly what you need.
What's that?
Here's a small camera with a sensor that will point out the enemy for you. And when you click here, it will fire 44mm bullets. And when you open it, it will turn bulletproof.
Nice.
I think these are familiar to you.
The gloves. The ultimate fighting tools. I still can't understand how the technology works to make you fight better.
These gloves, they're coded to your hands. It's only you who can use them.
It'd be a nice surprise for the one who tries to take them.
Do you manage with this?
As long as I got my head, I'll be alright.
I think you manage out there. But you should remember one thing. The thing I have been teaching you.
To always have an escape plan?
No. The best way to beat your enemy is to become friend with your enemy.
I don't think we'll ever meet again.
You never know. Agent Clank. Never kill without reason.
Well.
Peter. Materia now.
I hear you. Okay, good. One of Clank's henchmen lives nearby. He usually goes out this time. Follow him.
Right. Found him.
Just don't try to kill him. We have to have him alive.
See if you're lucky today.
You have to listen to my orders, Clank. That's how it works. I tell you what to do. Clank!
You were right. He turned his hairpiece off.
Don't worry. I'll find him and help him out.
Remember to report back to me.
I know who Clank is. He won't let any of the other agents stop his brother. He knows that he's the only one who can convince him of who he once was. I can understand why. I saw the profile. When they were small, their house was set on fire. They witnessed everything. But the parents didn't survive.
Yeah, I know those stories.
His brother has made himself since that day. He blames Clank for the whole incident. I can understand why. It must be horrible to have been traumatized like that.
It's a tragic thing, but at least we know who was responsible.
That wasn't Rin. Who did it then?
It was the mafia leader, Kingpin.
Really? The family never had any contact with that organization.
We're still working on that. But are you sure you still want to help Clank?
Yes. That's what I owe him.
Kingpin's men have captured me. They were going to kill me unless I told them the secrets of CAS. They hurt me a lot, but I refused to say anything. I thought that was going to be them, but it was when I saw someone, and he didn't run into the room. I still can't understand how you managed to defeat them all.
Yeah, I was told to be familiar. That was one of my first missions. A long time ago, that was before I found out about this, what happened to my brother and everything.
I just wish everything could be normal. We can't escape it. None of us can, really.
So, you ready?
I can manage.
No, you can't. You better get back to the base and tell them I found a base.
The communication is bad, and it's bad connection.
You better make it.
But it doesn't feel right to leave here.
No, it's me, I'll be right.
I'll be fine. It's
you me. Sure?
Yes.
Well, good luck.
Good luck too. See you later.
Hey, hold it!
Why is he using an umbrella?
I don't get the point of it. Hey, shoot! Ow, ow, ow!
Hope you got the point now.
Is he still alive?
Yes, he is.
I expected this happened. How much work is left on the pencil?
Not much.
Well, where in the base is he?
Well, I'm not sure. We haven't have time to put security cameras everywhere. We're still building the base.
Well, at least he's on time.
The coffee was good yesterday.
Yeah,
the new espresso machine.
It tastes shit.
What?
You kidding?
What's wrong with you?
You kidding? It's the best coffee. You think this is a joke? Come on, you wanna fight?
You are a joke.
What the hell is going on here?
You wanna fight, Phil? Come on, taste my gun. Taste my goddamn gun. You want some?
You think this is a joke?
You are a joke, you motherfucker. Come on, take it off. Take it off, motherfucker.
Drop your gun. You too. Get down.
We didn't hurt him.
Really?
He didn't like the coffee.
Shit. Almost out of bullets.
We got intruders in the base.
Let's kill them from under the
Okay, let's lock and load.
Goddamn bullshit! Who the hell are you?
you know where my brother is?
Yes. I've met him. When you meet him, will you kill him?
What makes you so sure I can kill him?
I've seen how he is. It's the look he gets when he talks about you. And I was afraid of you.
I won't kill without reason.
Whatever happened between you and him?
For years I thought he was dead. But I know I'm the only one I can help him defeat his nemesis with.
You're not going to tell the other agents that I betrayed them.
Now what?
How do I trust you?
I'll prove it to you. Keep this safe. I can get him.
The safest way out is at the east side of the base.
What side is the east?
That side.
Alright, good to know. I got a bit sorted earlier.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Where's Clank? You tortured my friend, the policeman.
You said it yourself. I'm just doing my job.
Where's the pencil?
Here it is. Fully functional. It's too late. I'm never late.
You just put CIA online. Wait. What are you doing here? You're supposed to help Clank.
We found the base. We need reinforcement.
You could have sent me a message.
Yes, I tried to, but communication wouldn't work there. So come on, I'll show the way.
Okay, let me get the other agents.
Just hurry up.
Back from the dead?
I was never dead. Same your comments, Clank. I know I removed Clank. You can't beat me.
Why can't we pass?
We need to know who you are.
But we're CIS.
Do you have ID?
Of course, ma'am. In the office.
We can't let you pass if you don't have it.
But we're CIS.
We have to call CIS to be sure.
This is going to take forever.
Hope Clank can make it.
Yeah.
So, it's never over. Like I said, it's over. You're gonna lock me up now?
Yes.
I know why our house burned down.
The house? You know about that?
I hid in something where it all started.
Where it all started? Alright.
So,
Why can't you tell me now?
It's too dangerous. Look. What the fuck? You have to remember to do what I said. Remember!
I will.
I see you made it out. Good. My cleanup crew will take care of the rest.
Well, I found out everything I needed to know.
Good. Do you need anything else?
Just one more thing.
Best friend someone could get.
I'll remember that.
I think you repaid me for saving your life. Thank you.
If you ever need my help again,
you know where to find me.
Probably still now, but boss anymore.
We will see.
Not the boss anymore.
Boss, I follow you. Down!
stuff! Get the stuff, man! We go for the car!
From Crane?
It's complicated.
What could he have that is so important for you?
It's difficult to explain.
What? Just tell me. I'm not an enemy, okay?
I need to know about the agent leader.
Is that help you wanted for me? What about those wounds you have? Let me fix those first.
It can wait. It can wait.
What kind of situation have you got yourself into?
I need to know about the educator.
Your boss? You should know more about him than me. I don't work for CIS anymore.
Neither do I.
You quit?
Yes. I'm not going back.
You don't look alright. Rest now. Tell me the rest tomorrow.
I will.
You tell me the truth, right?
Tomorrow never lies.
Do you know anything about this?
Well, that doesn't surprise me.
I've kept a low profile since I quit there. I don't want them to figure out what I did. Besides, it doesn't even like CIS can be reached these days.
I need to meet Daniel then.
Listen, I need to know where the pencil is after I took it from my brother.
The leader has it.
Of course, that makes sense. He's put it over.
What are you saying?
You want to know why the news say he's missing, right?
Just keep it a bit down.
He wants the pencil for himself.
Yeah, I found some documents. Blueprints or something. I think he needs a pencil for it.
I can't believe it.
Have you gotten any info about CIS?
I haven't told anything. They are telling us we're out of work. I get why now.
I need to know the leader's real name.
That information, you can only find it in the archive.
Hey, you know.
time to get out.
Why do you have a flag?
You know, welcome up to freedom, you know. To refund. So why do you still wear that mask?
Don't worry about it.
I knew you wore it because you didn't feel like you were yourself, but you know, like, take it off now if you want to, but either way, you know?
No, I need it. I won't take it off until I have my solace.
See?
Never. But, so why do you take me out?
Need your help.
Okay.
So what's he doing here?
He knows how to get us in the archives.
I hope he's honest with you.
Don't worry, he's fine.
Okay, so how many people are in this band?
Us two and Daniel.
Hey, I'm in this too.
So four people, it can work.
It was a plan, brother.
We'll strike in the morning. Clank, you distract the guards, and Julianne, you go to the internet zone to block the security signal from the vault. And that's where we can get the pencil.
What about Daniel?
When the security signal is getting blocked, they'll send in guards. Then I'll make sure they won't get to us. Who is that?
It's Daniel's friend.
Can we trust him?
Yes. I've seen him before he walks here.
I'm at the area now.
Okay.
Okay, over now. Sorry. I'm on my own from here. I don't want anyone else involved with this. Over and out.
Start to show them.
Daniel is at the police now. I think he has a friend helping him.
Hey! You!
Talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you. What are you doing here?
I'm Mr. Castellano. I'm an inspector here.
I don't care who you are. You didn't answer my question.
You shouldn't be here.
Of course I should be here. Who are you? Who are you?
Un minute, monsieur. Monsieur les Santais.
Then I'll have to kill you myself then.
Bon voyage, monsieur.
Here.
gonna mean, I mean, meat is better than corn, of course.
Here we go with the gloves again. Alright. Let's do this.
Hey, where does that guy? Vacuum cleaner, center or what? Open the goddamn door, come on.
Hi, good night.
What the fuck?
Get it off the door!
The guards are on the way towards you.
Move, move, move! Have you done? They're fucking kids on it! Got something. This is too easy. I want a fair fight.
All right. Show.
Clear shots!
Why are you helping me?
Because there were so many and we got no weapons.
You always need an escape plan, my friend.
Well, I will think of this.
You know what? I quit.
Maybe I do. Either way, it's nice to know someone's watching my back.
Send more troops.
Shit. I gotta get back to the headquarters.
Don't worry. I'll distract them.
Thanks. See you at the base.
Thank you.
I've had worse.
Go get him. You still have time.
Well, it's too late now. What's his name?
Jean. Jean Matrix. You have to avenge the family.
Help! I've been captured.
Daniel?
Hello. You know who I am.
What have you done to him?
If you want your friend Daniel alive, you better give back what you stole from me.
What have you done to him?
Nothing yet. If you want him alive, you better show up at the field at 12 with the pencil with you.
You just can't go up there alone.
There's nothing else to do.
It could be a trap.
That's the risk we're taking.
Give me the bag.
Bomb in your brain. Don't try to move in case you want to get blown up.
What more do you want?
Where's the briefcase?
You have it.
It was empty. What did you say?
Nothing.
Say it. Or he dies.
I don't know where it is.
Yes, you do. Tell me where it is. Or he dies.
Don't hurt him. Hurt me instead.
I won't hurt him, because that's going to hurt you the most.
No, don't. Take the gun down.
You don't think I'll do it?
No, you think? Don't. John.
You don't think I'll do it?
Don't tell him where it is.
Silence!
Don't you move.
I don't know where it is.
Yes, you do. Stay back, Crane. Tell me or he dies.
Trusting you all these years, I
can't believe it.
If you say something like that one more time, I'll blow his head.
You monster! I trusted you.
You can't trust anyone in this world. Both of you know that. Well, go!
How come?
You know what? If he's gonna kill you that easily, I'll really help you.
Shot instead of me.
He needs to learn. The trust is in all of us. Your story will be known.
You know what? It's better if they don't know. It's better if the world sees me for who I really am. Because you may all see me as a person who shows no mercy. But I will tell you this. I do not like killing. I never have.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Rest in peace.
Right now, you're the only person I can trust.
And?
My brother and Daniel deserve justice. I cannot let that pass. That's why I'm here to settle it.
Settle it with who?
Thank you.
To sit down, write a nice little script, get ready for a movie. Oh, Clank's Nemesis by David. Oh, I did it. Miro's son and Pauli. Oh, how nice. The final chapter in the Clank series. Does it sound good? Gonna read my lines. Gonna know them all. Gonna remember everything about this movie. Gonna be slick. Oh, there he is. It's a Clank to himself.
Hi, David. How's it going?
Hey, buddy. I'm just getting ready for the big movie, you know, I'm reading the Clank lines, you know.
Yeah, we filmed this page.
Oh, you did?
We should also film this page. This page. We filmed the whole movie. Yeah, it was a lot of hard work, but you know it paid off because you know the original actor who was supposed to play the lead character, he dropped out.
He did.
So we found no one else to replace him.
No one else.
I had to do it.
Oh, no one else to replace him. No one else, huh?
No, wow.
I mean,
but you should be happy. It's done.
Yeah.
It's done. We did it.
I mean, out of these three people in the title, there was only one person who could do it. Right? Because, you know,
yes.
Considering it was like a double role, you know.
Yes. That's exactly right. So is there any other project you would like to?
No, I'm good.
I'm good.
I don't know. It's fine. No, it's a different movie anyway.
You sure?
Yeah.
How about like a web series? I know. I guess we'll find out.
I guess we will.
Who said that?
Me.
Yeah, let's cut this out.